I remember it was a very small picture the size of a postage stamp, and it fascinated me. It drew me in. You know, I wanted to get closer and closer and closer to it, like underwear catalogs when I was a child, you know.
All the photographs of himself were shot by him. You know, he was the model, he was the photographer.
But again, they're mesmerizing. You can get lost in them, and I'm not a groupie.
There was something about him that delivered, came through on screen.
The Prince Valiant haircut, the bandana around the neck.
There were films that were unabashedly, openly gay porno films that he was the star in, and you hadn't seen stuff like this before.
Two that I'm aware of, Knights in Black Leather and That Boy.
Always skin-tight pants, and they weren't jeans or anything. They were like this, like a cotton that left absolutely nothing to the imagination.
He really was not afraid to let his sexuality shine through, and that was huge for me, to see that someone could be comfortable with their sexuality.
He rarely appears. It takes now decision-making when I decide it's time again to get into that character, to play my part, because mostly I am not Peter Berlin, but I am Armin, Baron Armin Hagen von Heuningen-Hühne. What a beautiful name, just hinting that I'm not coming out of the gutter. I like to be in the gutter by choice. And there are a lot of people I met in the gutter, famous, famous people, all in the gutter.
You think these pants make my ass look fat?